Hi guys, and welcome back. We are here and we are about to go do a memorandum so that we can get a fastball. And we're going to turn in the name game.
Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, and apparently some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
Okay, what do you got?
Fully long still rubbish, but I'll come up with something better than what I lost the old one. Certainly.
First thing we're going to do is go right over here. Grab us a car. And see if we can get a fastball to drop. And yes, I will farm this thing. Like I say, it is too useful not to have. Yeah, that's with the burn damage added, that's going to compensate. That'll definitely compensate. Okay, and what do we got there? The little rock. That I will take.
Mr. Bone, we at Hyperion are skeptical. The bandit Illith was confirmed dead after the liberation of New Haven. We will need to listen to your footage before payment can be processed. Leave the echoes in the attached dead drop locations.
Find those echoes, killer. If Hyperion finds out I'm alive and working with the Crimson Raiders, it could be New Haven all over again.
We need to shoot that. And we did not get a fastball, obviously. RNG is going to make me work for it this time. But that's okay. We will turn it in. But I am liking the look of this. It's going to outclass it. So we'll hang on to it. Sorry about that. Had to get a drink. Okay. Now let's try that again. Okay. Oh, hate this jump. Because if you miss it, you can fall down, right down in there, and there's no way out. You cannot get out. I hate that jump.
So what's the emergency?
We found a guy.
Come again?
I was out hunting, and I found some of that Iridium stuff, and one of those weird worshiper guys sees me, and I chase him down and grab him, and he just...
Liquefied?
It was awesome. I don't know if it's because of the vault opening, or being a siren, or both, but this Iridium stuff is the tits.
You look really pale.
Yeah, I passed out a few times, but this could be huge.
Okay, but why not just send an echo? Why call me out here and increase the risk of Hyperion finding out you're still working with the Crimson Raiders?
Because you... How are you doing?
I think I'm gonna leave now.
Okay.
She is... just so... after him, and he is so oblivious. Shoot him, we'll just run over him. Nothing aggroed? Okay. And...
Jack just left him for dead in the snow, evidently. The raiders could use the help. We should track them down.
Another vault hunter, huh? I'll see if I can contact him by echo on my way back to Sanctuary.
Good. You know enough.
Well, I'm sorry. I just got here.
I'm a little busy waging a one-woman war on every bandit in the tundra, so you can focus on taking down Jack. But hey, if you want to hang out, I can just give up this Firehawk thing and let the Bloodshots overrun Sanctuary.
No, you're right, of course.
Are you sure? I can make cocoa. We can talk about boys.
I'll just talk to you once I find the vault hunter. Sorry for... sorry.
Again. That's how you do it.
Yep, that's how you do it.
Hey,
whoever thought of that particular little thing was a genius. I mean, that it was great. You can't help but not to like it. Not to grin. Okay, we're good on our count. Now we are going to go and turn it in so we can start farming ball.
Knows about me, the better. You didn't listen to those echoes, right?
Only every word. And we leveled up. And we already have that. And let's take our level. And we're going to put it... right there.
Only a matter of time until Jack blows us away.
Okay. Now, save and quit. Come back in. Savage Lee on our hands.
Take him, babe!
How good are you? You know, I think that's something we can... those little bitty legs. It's a wonder they can walk. I guess that's the reason they travel on their hands a lot. And yes, I am stalling. I want a death trap to go away. I want to get the cooldown so he'll come back. So we can do Savage Lee again. Because I would not mind a Herald. Not a bit. Would not mind it one little bit. $2 because we are just that way. Hello. How are you? And yes, I know. It was just faster to kill him in the car. And let's go get Savage Lee again. Absolutely have to have it this time. I'm not actually going to farm specifically for the Herald because I'll out-level it so fast. Fastball is fairly easy to get. They missed him, everyone. I can't believe that was such a bad shot. Check the box. Iridium? No. No iridium. More ammo so I don't have to buy it. Please. Again, we are going to
Marcus Munitions. Thanks for the stretch.
Make sure we're ammoed up. And we're going for him again.
Just for high five.
We got it. Looky there. Can you believe it? And it's got a decent side on it. Oh my god. I can't believe the legendaries are falling the way they are. Now, I don't know. Are we going to be able to get a... Well, it's not a double penetrating, but hey, it's a Herald. It is a Herald. Now, are we going to be able to get... Let's see, how many rounds does it do? Three. Okay. Are we all the way full? Looks like it. Okay, we can dump that.
Good luck. Ah, the deer is good. I'll get you where we need to go.
We may have to try for a double penetrating Herald. Since we're going for the fastball anyway, we might as well go over here and see if we can get a arrow. Well, hello, badass. All right, how are you today? Oh, that good, huh? Nice to meet you. Looks like we've got us another gun. What is it? An ending TMP, level 8. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Too shabby at all. Oh, I saw something purple. I didn't. Now with the Herald, we might be able to just run up there and take Savage Lee down, or not Savage Lee, but Ball. You know, like I say, I don't specifically just farm for the Herald. It's nice whenever one drops. But since we're coming over here for the fastball anyway, I don't see the harm in checking. You know, it could only be a good thing. Put us down. And we got him. And I was standing in the campfire. I'm so bright. I be clever. I stand in the campfire trying to get my second wind because I'm clever. And another couple of spots out here. Maybe there's a grenade in one of them. Be nice. Iridium, that's nice too. All right. But yeah, the RNG is just really sweet on this one. And yes, this is back-to-back to the others. Nobody back there this time? Okay.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Come back anytime.
Oh, we will, we will. Yeah, we got us one. Got us a purple one. Is that purple? I think it's purple. Yeah, we'll... Until we get the fastball, we'll continue to come over here and see if we can get a double penetrating arrow. And yes, I will continue to take these bully mongs out with the car because it's just faster. Hello. Saw that this had more damage. It's still not a double penetrating, but let's take a look and see exactly what it is. Thrusting, it's a level 9. That one is a level 7. That's when it does more damage. Ah, gotcha. Take that off and put it there. That's a big ass blade. Yeah, just let me get my thrusting unkept herald and I will chop up the greens for the salad. Well, we did get a better herald, so that was worth coming over here. Reloads a little better too, it looks like. What is that? I see green. It's money. Yeah, we're not going to take any chances with this guy. We are just not going to.
Take him, babe!
And we got our fastball. Look at that. Explosive fastball. Yeah, buddy. That's what we were after, a fastball. Thank you. Okay, well, that was not a bad little farming bit. I have in the past farmed for bloody hours before a particular drop would happen, and it had turned into very much a vendetta. I'm going to do it. It's going to happen. It's got to happen. I cannot go home without it. I've invested too much time, that type of thing, and oh, I really, really hate it when it gets to that point, because I start getting bored and aggravated, and overall, just not a happy camper. You left the motor running, which I guess is not a bad thing. Let's see, 9 out of 15. Yeah, we will sell these. Token. Grenade damage. Let's go with that. That sounds good. Our ammo is good. Alrighty, we're square. That 6 out of 15.
Your cash is worthless.
Let's go do Doc Mercy. Yeah, I just really don't want to mess with these. How come you didn't get splashed? Wait a minute. Can a car fit through there? No, there's an invisible wall. Won't let the car. Okay. Let's see. I think I want.
Ah! Everybody use our phone!
No. Don't we want a grenade? I want a sniper rifle.
Oh, that's good.
you. I plan to keep it. And we'll take our point. That was quick. That was definitely quick. I am not used to this. Let's get our fastball. Because that's what we have.
Keep your mitts off my floor!
Now what? What good you fancy-pantsy med school degree now? Huh, Mercy? Good job, Vault Hunter. Search his body and see if he can't grab that weird-ass gun off him.
Okay, before I search his body for that weird-ass gun, I'm gonna make some room. Yeah, there we go.
Shot by E-Tech, I want to need way more wounds to practice on. Now that you got Doc Mercer's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits?
Hello, baby! They told me to bring a pair of looks! You look
terrible! So where's E-Tech gun? Let's say the stuff that ain't bullets. Energy stuff.
Damn,
Iridium is weird.
You're the only one that knew me.
Come on. Get on up here while I'm shooting. I like to try to take them right here on the stairs. Now we'll reload. Yeah, I like to catch them right there at the head of the stairs. Because that kind of funnels them, as you well saw. That just funnels them right to me. Now, if I stand farther back, they'll stand down there and start throwing things at me. Grenades and what have you. But right there at the top of the stairs seems to be the best place to hold up at. I don't guess I'm going to be greedy and go after that $1. Give me some more assault rifle ammo. You can do it. I got faith in you. Apparently, I have too much faith in you. We'll loot on the way out. Now. Easy bandits. Because I really don't want to hang on. hang on to this, and I want to do this as quickly as I can. So I need 10 more bandits. Need some more ammo, too.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
And weapon reload, weapon accuracy. That could be helpful, but I can't keep everything. I suppose that fire burst is going to have to go away. And it's probably time to put up the Thunderball Fist because it's just a level 4.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again coming up.
Check the other machines for legendaries. And I didn't even look. Nope. Not there. We're gonna bounce over here to Sanctuary, put this up. Make a little bit more room in our backpack. I really wanted to keep that lob fire burst, but as little as it is, it wouldn't have done us much good. No. Yeah, it's not going to do us much good. We've out-leveled it. But I don't want to give it up yet. And it's an unwritten Borderlands law. You have to check the lockers for iridium. Spend the 4 that I have. Sorry about that, I was not thinking. Grenade is always useful. Propaganda time.
There's always money in the news feed.
And now for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist.
This is Hunter Hellquist of Hyperion Truth Broadcasting. Today, the bandit murderer known as the Firehawk, with the help of an unnamed accomplice, murdered at least 24 innocent Pandoran citizens in what authorities are calling, quote, a massacre. The unarmed civilians were found burned to death near the Firehawk's cave with no apparent cause for the attacks. The Firehawk is wanted in connection with no fewer than 15 separate counts of murder.
Yep, just gotta love their version of the truth.
Judging from this news angle, I took
definitely want to get those suicide psychos taken down. Because we want them in our kill count. Okay, we're going to save and exit and come back in. Oh, I got two psychos this time.
All right, after watching you blast those bandits with that E-Tech gun, I've come to a medically sound conclusion. E-Tech is freaking dope. Come on back to me whenever you're done out there.
Glad you liked it there, Zed. Glad you liked it. Glad you enjoyed the show. And now we can take this off of our menu. Put our shotgun back. And turn it in. But we will run our lockers again. Before we will turn it in and wrap this episode up. Run our lockers. Maybe get some more iridium. Definitely like the freebies. Eh, fuse time was horrible. Well, not horrible, but just... I didn't like it. So it's money.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Okay, Zed, I want you to give me something good. Don't give me awful dart. Don't give me an incendiary dart.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
I don't need it. Don't need it, don't want it. So give me something good.
Oh, right.
And it's an incendiary dart.
It looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Oh, did I mention I don't have a medical license?
Two ammo per shot. Okay. And this bloody dart. The dog. Excuse me. I find the Dominator a whole lot more useful, even though it is a dart, it's corrosive, and it is homey. So that makes it a whole lot more functional, I guess, is a good way of putting it. idea. You know, it's a purple rarity, but I just really don't like the dart that this. Okay, let's see. Do we have anything else to turn in? We do not. Assassinate the assassins. This I'm going to save till later. And try to get a Nova Shield a little bit higher level. But there's our loadout. And we are still sporting that. That assault rifle can go.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Farewell, friend.
Because we're covered on pretty much pistol, shotgun, sniper, SMG. We've got a boss killer. We've got a room cleaner. And we got the skyrocket. Skyrocket, I think I'm going to put up for right now. I'm not going to get rid of it because it is just way too useful. It levels up with you. So it has the potential of doing massive damage later in game. And on some things it is just outstanding. So we're going to hang on to it. We will not sell that skyrocket because this is the only place to get one. Is in the starting game. But we will store it. Okay. Right here is as good a place as any. Well, guys, thanks for being with us. Thanks for putting up with me. If there's anything special you want to see me try to do, just let me know in the comments. I'll do my best to get to it unless it is a particular side quest that I actually avoid. And some of them I do avoid. Others I postpone till later. Because I know I'm going to be going over there at a later date. So I'll just postpone them until I'm headed that direction. And then I'll pick them up. That way it keeps my quest log clear where I can make more sense out of it. But yeah, I'm going to call that good for the day. We've got 3 or 4 episodes today, and I'll get those uploaded for y'all. Well, guys, until next time, y'all have a great day.